All right, guys, here's my new XCFW350. This thing is beautiful. 2022. Incredible looking bike. Hasn't even seen a trail yet. It's beautiful.